Examples of a premises liability can be a person on the property of another, hotel, resort, whatever the case may be, a defective patio around the pool area, a staircase that's not made to appropriate building codes, a handrail that's not in place as it should be. Any one of these having to do with the physical property itself are instances of what a premises liability case can be. Anyone who's suffered an injury on the property of another person should look for an attorney who's familiar with having dealt with premises liability, building codes, local, state, and federal regulations with respect to the activities and the property itself that were advertised, offered to their guests, and unfortunately caused an injury. Those are the things that anyone who suffered this type of injury should be looking for in the attorney's representative.